here, we'll play the song. Honey, you want to tell them the story of the song? This one's really important song to us. It's on our album, and it has a real, real special story to us.
I know there's a lot of people out there. There's a lot of y'all here tonight. They've lost somebody for their loved ones. And I lost my brother about 15 years ago in a car wreck. And it was one of those things where when you lose somebody, you never, ever forget the loss that you experience every day you think about him. And I never got a little chance to say goodbye to my brother when he died. And so tonight, just before you guys go to bed, if you love somebody that much, be sure you tell them how much you love them, how much they mean to you. Because you just never know what can happen.
I got to say goodbye to my mom, but I think you say goodbye to my dad.
Say goodbye. He said, I'll call you home when I get there. 10 minutes later, he was in the air. She dropped the kids at school and headed home. Walked in and turned the front room TV on. She could tell that there was something wrong. The same thing. 7 years have come and gone away. She's still hurting like it was yesterday. She wants to put her arms around his neck and look in his eyes so blue. Say, honey, I won't forget. Single day I spent with you. She wants to tell him that she loves him so. And will until the day she dies. It ain't that she can't let go. She just wants to say goodbye. Beside her in the nursing home. Through her silver hair he runs a comb. He hangs their wedding picture on the wall. She don't remember who he is at all. He tells her stories about the life they lived. From their first kiss to their last grandkiss. For 7 months now she just sits and stares. But if she wakes up, he's gonna be right there. He wants to put his arms around her neck and look in her eyes so blue. A single day I spent with you. He wants to tell her that he loves her so.
Hi.
And will until the day.
Okay. One more to talk to her right now.
It ain't that he can't.
It's Joey and Rory. And then Joe
Dizzy. He just wants to say goodbye.
Let me call you here in a little bit when they're off stage.
We just want to say goodbye.
Okay, love you.